2 times by 2. You've got to double a number. It's what you need to do. If you want 2 times by 4, you've got to double a number and double some more. 2 times by 10, if you wanna be the best, take all the digits and then move them to the left. 2 times by 5, all you've got to do is times by 10 and then divide by 2.
So 25 times 5 is going to be 25 times 10. That's 250 divided by 2. That's 125. Is that right?
2 times by 8's no trouble. All you've got to do is double, double, double. And if you want to times by 9, my friend, times by 10 and take the number away again. And if you want to times by 3, times by 2 and add the number again, it's easy.
So 15 times 8 is double, double, double. So double 15 is 30. Double 30 is 60. Double 60 is 120. So 15 times 8 is 120.
So times by 2, you double 7. Times by 4, double, double. If you want to times by 5, all you need to do is times by 10. And then half it again. Times by 10 is easy to do with the song. Just move the digits along. Times by 8, just double, double, double. Times by 8, just double, double, double.